Just like my target's psyche manages to invade and pollute my identity, Dr. Stein's psychic energy broke in and focus on this device. I can penetrate her mind just by activating said device, and then it whispers in my ear, describing a new world of pain, a world of secrets. If this woman had any traces of humanity left at all, they are now in the palm of my hand. Somewhere inside these enclosures full of abomination, there was a door leading to some sort of old-fashioned building. Further ahead, leading to the upper floors, were other stairs that seemed to loop endlessly. Your mind kept attracting me uncontrollably, and I couldn't resist it much longer. I was certain you were waiting for me at the top of this tower.